live from wherever you are right now, it's the news!
Okay, so today on the, as you can see, the breaking news, we're going to be learning about, or talking about, plural endings. We're going to be adding ES and S. So let's get started. I'm only going to do a few, but not all of them, because we don't have enough time. Okay, we're going to be adding ES to CH, and that would equal benches. That was the example. We're going to be adding S to just to a glove, and then just add the S, which is gloves. And one more, I'm gonna add ES to S, which is messes. Thanks for watching. Yes, so yes. Ups and downs.